Hello kids, Master Roblox channel. In today's video, I am going to be doing a Grace Cutie moving thing, basically making way for the little brother. If you have watched it at the last video, if you have not watched it, it should be inside the right where it has the last video. And Lily's Roblox will be joining me to this video, and her name should her channel link should also be into the right. Please give her some support, inside some love, because she was even the reason why I was even able to the merch and the Roblox giveaway. So, yep. You can say something now, Plays Roblox.
Hi, everyone.
So make sure you subscribe, share, like, and turn on the notifications so you can be on the cutie wall. I have not done this in such a long time. So I'm just like, wow, whoa. And then, so it's not Roads of Plays because it's been a while. It's actually Blocks or Rocks. And anyone else who has subscribed, I'll make sure to update and stuff like that. But right now, for now, let's get into today's video. Oh, that's funny. This is the amount of subscribers I have. The amount of subscribers that I have is the amount of money I have. Oh my gosh. Wow. I didn't even realize that. So thank you guys so much for 136 subscribers. And I'll see you guys later. Bye. Ooh, yes. My favorite show is on. It's so interesting. Ugh, maybe I should get it. Maybe a little dress. Oh my gosh, what is all this noise? I've been dealing with this for the whole entire morning.
No, not that way.
What are they even moving anyway? There's no room inside our space. Didn't everyone see my new fancy intro that, hey, I love my dream house. No one else will do my dream house because I love it so much. I guess this outfit's cute. Alright, let me go. Close the door. Do you think they're moving my dream house? I gotta go quick. Go. Because all this noise is coming from upstairs. No, don't tell me they removed it from me. Do you think they'll really remove my dream house? That's ridiculous. There would be no reason. Mom, why is there a box right in the middle of the room here? What's all this noise coming from upstairs anyway? Mom, can I open the door? Mom, I know you try to build this. I'm going to open the door, Mom. Mom, I'm opening the door. Go. Mom. Oh my goodness. Mom, I can't believe it. You're selling my play place. You know, this is the memories where I played with Kelly and how I met her. My beautiful ball pit. No, the place I color. My computer. The place I watch TV. And this is filled with boxes, putting them in and out. And these construction workers are everywhere. Mom, why would you do something like this?
Sometimes you have to sacrifice some things.
What do you mean sacrifice? What's going on anyway? Why are you moving out my place? Why are you moving out my ball pit place, Mom?
We have to make room for your brother. Now your play place is sort of gonna be your brother's room.
This is too big to be my brother's room, Mom. Don't you see how large and big this place is? Mom, I might as well get this room and my brother get the room I used to have.
Babies need a lot of care, Grace. You can't be saying that. You gotta be kind, okay? Even though we're taking down some of your play place, we still have to make room for your brother. Maybe we can include some of your play place and some of your little brothers. You might even get this room, and then your brother can get the other.
Oh, okay, but, Mom, half of these things I really like. Are you gonna sell them, Mom, or are you just gonna put them in the storage room?
We're gonna sell them, Grace.
What? Mom, nonsense. Why are we selling all this stuff, Mom?
Well, there are lots to take care of, Grace. Since I'm not working, I have to get some more money until I make my online business.
Mom. Well, I guess so. How can I
Well, there's a
help?
little secret room over there. Maybe we can turn that into your room.
Oh my gosh, this room is beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Oh my gosh, I love it so much. And I can sleep. Mom, how did you even craft this room? This is beautiful. Oh my gosh, wow. Oh, that's so cool. Why didn't I just go ahead and put it here? Let my dream place be over there.
Your play place could be over there. Well, I don't know yet for sure.
Well, if you say so, Mom. All right, so how can I help?
You can help by trying to upload some of these boxes. Some of them are pretty heavy. Actually, we need to go to the store
For what?
for your baby brother's items.
Okay, so we need to kind of rebuild. We need to kind of rebuild this place. Let's
Sure.
go.
We might even move into a different place. We don't know for
Really?
sure though.
Oh, okay. Let's go. You know, Mom, I think I'm ready to start moving out some of these stuff here and make room for the new baby.
Sometimes you all have to make sacrifices for the greater good, even though it's something that we want. Maybe it's not something that will benefit everyone.
Okay, let me go to down to the kitchen and grab some. Let me buy the baby chair. Can't believe this is happening. Oh yes, high chair, right here. Let me turn it around, and now he can join us. No, I don't want to cancel that. I can't paint it, so that's okay. There any baby food over here? Food. Okay, let me see if there's anything over here. No, I don't think there's anything. Oh well. I guess we're all good. Nighttime to remove some stuff. Upstairs, that was by. Oh, this drawer is really cute. Whoa, this room is looking ship in shape, Mom. Whoa, wanted let's show our subscribers the whole entire room tour. Wow, it's so lovely from the bed to the changing room to everything. Whoa, it's so cool, Mom. Wait, why is it called baby's room, Mom? Are you still gonna hide the name from me until you get birth? Oh, okay, Mom, if you say so, but I'm feeling pretty hungry. Can we please buy something?
Okay, we'll have some pizza tonight.
Yes, thank you, Mom. Bye, guys. I'll see you in the next video.
Subscribe to be a part of the Cutie World fam.
Remember, not only should you make not only is it good to, for your it's not only is it good to have fun, but it's also great to make sacrifices for the people you love. Even though I don't have my baby brother right now, I made a lot of sacrifices for him, so he is probably gonna make a lot of sacrifices for me, right, Mom?
I don't think it works like that, Grace.
Oh, give me a
Sometimes.
break, Mom. Bye, everyone.
Bye.
I hope you guys really enjoyed today's video. Make sure you subscribe, like, and hit the notification button so you can be a part of the Cutie Squad. Shout out to Block to Rocks and all my new subscribers. Make sure you subscribe, like, and share, and turn on plus notifications. I'll see you guys later. Bye.